we learn more about the royal family's reaction to Prince Harry and Meghan's explosive interview with Oprah. Sunday Times of London royal correspondent Roy Anika reports Harry and Prince William had been in contact for the first time since the interview aired. Harry reportedly hopes to reconcile with his brother before the unveiling of a memorial to their mother, Princess Diana, later this summer. Comments Harry made during the interview have left their mark. His father, Prince Charles, is reported to be, quote, upset and cut up. The inside look at the family's reaction comes as Buckingham Palace has hired an external law firm to investigate claims Meghan bullied royal staff. Gayle, you spoke with the couple over the weekend. Let's break some news. What'd they say?
Well, I'm not trying to break news, but I did actually call them to see how they were feeling. And it's true, Harry has talked to his brother and he has talked to his father, too. The word I was given was that those conversations were not productive, but they are glad that they have at least started a conversation. And I think what is still upsetting to them is the palace keeps saying they want to work it out privately, but yet they believe these false stories are coming out that are very disparaging against Meghan still. No one is in the royal family has talked to Meghan yet at this particular time. And I think it's frustrating for them to see that it's a racial conversation about the royal family when all they wanted all along was for the royals to intervene and tell the press to stop with the unfair, inaccurate, false stories that definitely have a racial slant. And until you can acknowledge that, I think it's going to be hard to move forward. But they both want to move forward with this. And they both want, you know, they want healing in this family. At the end of the day, that is Harry's family.
And no word as to whether the palace is investigating what Meghan said about the mental health, the reaching out for mental health, or the racist language that was used.
But they are investigating the bullying accusations. And apparently the Sussexes have not been invited to, or not expected to be part of that investigation themselves.
That's right. Yeah. That's what we're learning. Yeah.
That's another thing. You know, the bullying thing was raised, you know, in 2018, and now there's an ongoing investigation about bullying for Meghan Markle. When anyone who's worked with her will tell you exactly who she is. You know, she's really a very sweet, caring person. And as I say, Meghan has documents to back up everything that she said on Oprah's interview. Everything.
If anyone were interested in looking at them, maybe the palace would get somewhere.
Yes.
That's right.
Yeah.
Well, the former First Lady Michelle Obama was just asked about this, and here's something interesting that she says. As I said before, race isn't a new construct in this world for people of color, and so it wasn't a complete surprise to hear her feelings and to have them articulated.
Yeah.
You know, that's...
She also makes an interesting point that for this to be a teachable moment for all of us, the family itself first has to reconcile so they can present something to the world, and that hasn't happened yet.
That has not.
Well, the family has to acknowledge that there are issues.
That's right.
And right now, no one has acknowledged, you know, Houston, we have a problem here. Mm-hmm. That's really all they want. They want a conversation. They both want a conversation.
Hopefully that happens.
I hope so, too.
Yeah, me too.